here, and I'm so glad to announce that the Foreigner Player of the Year goes to none other than Alfred Jaryan of Aizawl. Make some noise for Alfred Jaryan. Chief Minister 明天的 Queen 啊，阿东。